Protesters and mourners gathered in large numbers all across the United States,
demanding justice after the death of George Floyd.
Coast to coast, really, we are seeing some of the largest demonstrations we've seen yet against racial injustice and police brutality.
Dear Mr. President, come take a walk with me. Let's pretend we're just two people in. You're no better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions if we could speak honestly. What do you feel when you see all the homeless on the streets? Who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? What do you feel when you look in the mirror? Are you proud? How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eye and tell me why?
Protests, at times violent, have broken out across the country.
Officers beating protesters, hitting them with batons, throwing people to the ground, striking again people who appear to be unarmed.
Dear Mr. President, are you a lonely boy? Are you a spoiled boy? How can you say that no child is left behind? We're not dumb and we're not blind. You sent their parents to different places, then left them sitting in your cages. What kind of father would take his own daughter's rights away? What kind of man thinks a marriage isn't right if you are gay? I can only imagine what the first lady has to say. Does she only talk when she copies it all? How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye?